All right, you ever reading a web page? You're going through the web page. You read it, read it, read it. Oh, what's that little thing right there? That's a little barcode. Normally, people put the websites, information, text, pictures, links, right on that little barcode there. And all you have to do, if you have an Android phone, is go to your little applications here. Pull that up. Pull up your little barcode scanner. There you go. And all you have to do is scan that barcode. There you go. Once it's scanned, it scans it right onto your phone. Pops up the web browser. I mean, the actual URL link. And then you just open up in your browser here. Done. So either take it to your market or to the browser, whatever's applicable. And that's it. And that's where they wanted to send you. So if you look on here, that's exactly what they wanted. All right, there you go, barcodes.